Chase for your dreams, shoot for the stars, though hard it may seem, no matter how far.
Good day, everyone. Welcome to MILO Sports Clinics Online. Again, I'm Coach Jerome Daban from the Best Center Sports. Before anything else, I would like to ask the supervision of your parents or guardian to accompany you all throughout this training. So MILO, partner with Best Center, is conducting an online training for you to be active, fit, and healthy, and at the same time, learn new skills from the sports that you love, like volleyball, within the comfort of your home. You've learned ball control last week, so this week, I'll give you a target or a direction where the ball must go. So we will learn to test your hitting powers. It is how hard or how soft you're going to apply force upon hitting the ball to your target. And timing. It is essential for us to be able to know when is the right time to hit the ball. Again, our training is composed of warm-up, dynamics, and then the drill. Next is conditioning, and lastly, cool down. Are your water bottles and towels ready? Okay, let's begin. We are going to do jumping jacks just like last week. So do as many as you can for 2 sets within 20 seconds and then with 10 seconds rest each set. Start your timer in 3, 2, 1, go! Now that your body is all warmed up, let us proceed to dynamics. Dynamics stretches your muscles to prevent you from having an injury. Please do this correctly and explosively as you can. We'll start our dynamics upper body first, so arm rotation, palm facing upward, extend your arms to your side, shoulder level, make sure it's shoulder level half, and then our first rotation will be forward rotation, then after that, reverse tayo. Okay, so don't forget to count 1 to 10. Ready? Go count. 1. Guys, so let's proceed to our hips. So hips rotation, so hands on your waist and then feet apart, make sure it's as wide as your shoulders, and then first rotation will be clockwise going to your right, and after that reverse countering clockwise. Ready? Count with me, huh? Ready? Go count. guys. So let's proceed to our lower body this time. So forward lunges. So hands on your waist and then one big step forward again. One big step forward. Make sure you keep your back leg straight and toes pointing forward and your knee does not go beyond your toe. And then go back, alternate with your left. Straighten your back leg, then go back. Okay, ready? Look out. That your body is all warmed up, let's proceed to the drill. The drill is a progression drill again, so meaning we are going to start from simple and then going to complex drill. Okay, so the drill, we will be able to test your or practice your hitting powers, and then we are going to apply timing on when to hit the volleyball. So for this drill, you will need a chair and a partner with you. So I will be the receiver and your partner will be the feeder. So the receiver must sit on the chair, slightly on the edge of your chair, and then with the knowledge of the receiving stance, do it correctly. Okay, so your partner will face you. So our first drill is called catch and throw. So your partner will throw it to your hands, both hands. And then you will catch it without bending your elbows. Then after that, lift your body up and throw it back to your partner. Okay? And then, without bending your elbows, okay? And then switch. Then do the process again. Switch your feet. Do the process again. Catch. And then throw it back to your partner. Okay? Again. Throw. Okay? Then switch again. Check your position first before doing it again. Catch and then throw. When you will apply the control of power when throwing the ball to your partner. So do this until you master it, until you control your power when throwing the ball. The next drill will be dig, catch, and throw. So you are going to dig the ball first before catching it and throwing it back to your partner. So sit on the chair, receiving stance again, your partner will throw the ball to your forearms. This is your forearms, okay? And then dig it upward, and then catch it, and then throw it back to your partner, right? Dig, catch, and then throw it back to your partner. So the ball, when you're throwing the ball, it must go above your partner's head, okay? And then switch again. Dig upward, up, and catch it, straighten your elbows, and then throw it back to your partner.
Be the best that you for our last drill, it is called self-dig and then dig forward. So this requires more ball control, and of course, we're going to test our hitting powers, how hard or how soft we are going to exert force upon receiving or upon taking the ball to your target, which is your partner. And it requires timing also, because you will be able to know when, and you're going to be able to know when to hit the ball to your partner. Okay, so let's start. Sit on the chair. Ready position. Dig upward. And then dig to your partner. Okay, switch. Dig up. Dig forward to your partner. Then make sure it is above her head. Dig up. Forward. Straighten your elbows or arms. Okay, control the power and time the ball properly. Up. You can repeat the drill for as much as you want, but make sure that before you proceed to the next drill or so, you should be able to do it correctly and properly first. After the drill, let's do our conditioning. Conditioning improves our endurance, increases our flexibility, and establishes a balanced, stable physique. Okay, so for this week, our conditioning is called mountain climbing. So we will do this for 1 minute, for one set only. But if you are having a hard time, you can make it 2 sets for 30 seconds each set. In doing the mountain climbing, do the push-up position first. Keep your body straight and then bring your knee to your chest. Alright, and then go back. After that, alternate with your left. Okay, start your timers in 3, 2, 1.
Chase for go. Your dreams, shoot for the stars, though hard it may seem, no matter how far.
Keep your body straight. You can start slow first, and then gradually increase your speed. Okay, if you can do it already.
You have what it takes to win. Run away from any doubt. Find the strength in your heart. There is nothing
you can do it.
Achieve until the end.
Climb, climb, climb.
Trust yourself and just build.
After the strenuous activities, it is time to relax our bodies and bring it to the normal state again. Let's do our cool down. It is important to allow our body to recover from the strenuous activities that we had.
Let us start our cool down with our arms and hands first. So arms shake tayo, arms and hands shake. Arms forward, up and down lang ang movement. Okay, ready? Go count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Good. Next will be arm stretch. So mirror image lang ako. So arm stretch tayo. So right arm across your chest. Okay. And then palm facing upwards. Straighten your back. Count 1 to 10. Ready? Go count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Other side. Ready? Go count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Nice one, guys. Next will be tricep stretch. So right arm, touch the middle center of your back, and then pull it with using your free hand. So this will be your position. Okay. Ready? Straighten your back, chin up. Go count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Other side. Left. Ready? Position. Go count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Great job, guys. And now, let's proceed to our legs. So we'll start with leg shake. Bring your knees up. Hands at the back. And then, let's shake our legs to loosen up our leg muscles. Okay, ready? Count with me. Ready? Go count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Great. Next will be toe reach. Spread your legs, straighten your legs also, and then hands up. So both hands, let's touch our toe without bending your knees. Okay, and hands up. Right toe first. Go count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, hands up, other side. Ready? Go count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Great job. Next will be back stretch. So do the push-up position. Hands closer to your chest. And then on my cue, lift your upper body only. Okay? Not all your body. The upper body lang. Ready, hand. Ready? Go count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Great job. Last but not the least will be calf stretch. So this is our calf. Okay, we'll stretch it. So sit on your heels. Alright, hands up. On my cue, go down, reach as far as you can, and then count. Okay? Again, ready, hands up. Go count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Nice one, guys. Wow, you did a great job this week. Please give yourselves a round of applause. Great job, guys. So it is the end of our training again. I hope that you've enjoyed it as much as I do. And I hope that you've learned something new that you can add to your skills in playing volleyball. Just keep on practicing. Don't give up. If you commit a mistake, it's okay. Just correct yourself again and do it again until you master it. It is all about discipline and determination. Okay? Of course, I would like to say thank you again to our beloved parents or guardians for supporting our students and accompanying them all throughout this training. Without the help of Milo and the best center, this wouldn't be possible. So I would like to thank them for giving me this opportunity to share my knowledge again with you. So guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to share it to your friends. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the notification bell to keep you updated for our weekly posts. Also, don't forget to like our Facebook page, Best Center Sports Inc., and follow our Instagram at The Best Center. Once again, I am Coach Jerome Daban, and always remember, stay active, fit, healthy, and be safe at home. Bye, guys!